As soon as temperature will touch to 31, the fan will turn off. Now the temperature is increasing. When the temperature will reach at 32 degrees Celsius, that time it will turn on the cooling fan. That is here. So it will suck the air from this box to decrease the temperature. Yes.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. W1209 temperature controller.
It is used to control heat or cooling of any enclosure, any room, any box, whatsoever. It can be used in incubators, in hatchery projects. I purchased it from Draz Online Shopping. In my last video, I explained its all features and its programming for heat operation. If you want to control heater using this module, it will sense that temperature from this probe and it will turn on the heater. When the temperature will drop, then its trigger point level, trigger temperature, this one, how much? Backlash temperature. This temperature minus this temperature. At 31 degrees Celsius, it will turn on the heater. At 32 degrees, it will cut off. So this is trigger and this is backlash temperature. If you have not watched that video, you can watch that video to understand all the functions of all settings, all program menus, and you can set it for heat control. Today we will program it for cooling operation. We will set trigger temperature. What is the difference in this trigger in heat mode at that time when the temperature is increasing and temperature will touch this limit, it will turn off the heater. But here the scenario is different. When we want to control the cooling, when the temperature will drop then this limit, that time it will turn off the cooler. Press set button. It is flashing 31. So we can say our trigger temperature is 31 degrees Celsius. In P0, we will set it to cool. That is mod. Set P0, press set again. Now heat, cool. For cooling mode, we will set it to C. So it will work in now cool mode. Then P1, backlash temperature, 31 degree. That is the lower limit. How much increase we will allow? This is the maximum cooling level, lower level. How much increase we will allow now? For example, I want to control 1 degree Celsius. Plus 1. We can say 32 degrees Celsius is our higher level. When temperature will increase from 31 degree to 32 degree, that time it will start the compressor, it will start the blower, it will start the fan to decrease the heat. When the heat will decrease until 31 degree, it will disconnect the fan, compressor. If the temperature is higher than this one in the initial start, it will bring it down until 31 degree. When 31 degree and it is increasing, this temperature, trigger point temperature, this one, plus this temperature, backlash temperature, it will reach here, then it will drop again. So this cooling cycle will keep running. So P1, I will set plus 1 degree. P2, that is extreme upper level, we don't want to set now. P3, lower level. P4, calibration. P5,
delay start. If you want to provide delay, then you will set 0 to 10 minutes. But normally we will not allow any delay. We will turn on the compressor, fan, blower at the same time. P4, calibration. If this probe is sensing the temperature exactly what is the real temperature, that time no need to add any correction. For example, how we will calibrate this? This is external thermometer. It is measuring 30 degree and our this digital thermometer is measuring 30.5. How we will correct it? We want to subtract 0.5. P0 plus 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 plus. P4 set. We want to subtract minus 0.5 set. If you want to increase the reading, that time we will press plus button. That time we will add. Now it is measuring 30 degree. The real temperature it was measuring 30.5, but now it started to display 30 degrees. Let's make it 0. Set. If you want to increase, that time we will add positive values. Then P6, alarm off. Let's set checking again. Trigger point temperature 31 degree. That's okay. If you want to change it, we will use plus or minus button while it is flashing. P0, enter, it is in cooling mode, enter, plus button, P1, setting, there is 1 degree backlash temperature, that's good, set, plus button, P2, it is maximum 110 degree, this time we no need to set it, P3, minus 50, no need to set it, P4, calibration, 0, delay time 0. If you want to give a delay start, that time we can add how many minutes we want to set as a delay. Then P6, it is off. Now let's place this thermometer here and we will close it. Ground. Positive 12 volt. Here is relay. We will connect any fan line neutral. If we are controlling 220 volt operated fan, that time neutral and line here. In my case, I am using 12 volt fan of this power supply. I connected ground here and I connected these positive voltage here. When temperature condition will meet, it will switch these positive voltage to this fan. Ground, because I am using 12 volt DC and I connected 12 volt here. 12 volt for the PCB and 12 volt for the fan from this path. To demonstrate it, I will place this soldering iron in this box. And here is temperature sensor. Now the temperature is increasing. When the temperature will reach at 32 degrees Celsius, that time it will turn on the cooling fan. That is here. So it will suck the air from this box to decrease the temperature. Yes, now the fan is turned on
and the temperature is now decreasing. As soon as temperature will touch to 31, the fan will turn off. This time the temperature will start to increase again. So this automatic system will control the fan. We can also set this backlash temperature as per our requirement, 0.1 degree Celsius to 15 degree Celsius. Yes, now it is controlling the temperature within this window. Let's suppose I want to control the temperature in very tight window. 31 degree is trigger temperature plus 0.3 degree. It will control the temperature of this enclosure between 31 to 31.3 degrees. P0, P1, enter, decrease now at our requirement, 0.3, set. Now it will maintain the temperature between this window, 31.3 and 31 degrees. This is trigger temperature plus backlash temperature. 31 off, now the temperature will increase. When it will touch to 31.3 degree, it will turn off. Yes. Now it will maintain the temperature within that range. Basically, it is monitoring the temperature within this box and it is controlling this fan to reduce the temperature. I hope this video is informative for you. If it is good, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.